Okay, this video is about walking barefoot. I just had a bath in that beautiful lake and it's freezing. I'm in Killarney in Ireland and oh my god, like these trees, it's like, it's so magical here. It's so magical, like you cannot imagine, like they're like huge oak trees and huge pine trees, and it's like out of this world, yeah. And I want to, this is how I charge, yeah. I walk barefoot on the earth and I sit on the earth, and now it's spring and the earth is like so. This is what we need to do, like I invite you like to do it now. Now at this time when it's all like coming out, and you know, and you can feel it, like you can really feel it, and you will feel normal. Of course it's better like on like on this, yeah. Yes, but I wanted to say something, like some of these pathways are like cemented and it's hard to walk because it's like isolated, so the energy is not flowing, yeah. I wanted to walk in Cork in this park again and it's like cemented, isolation. And like we're trying to make our lives easier, like even like I go to a shop, I don't know where the food comes from, yeah. And you can see it like everywhere, like on like different levels, like easier, cleaner lives, but like I feel like we're missing out, yeah. And like on this, like here, like to me it feels normal, it's green, it's like energy of love, yeah. It's beautiful. And yeah, and it feels like, yeah, I mean, you must feel it every time you go to the forest. You feel normal because this is how we are, like, designed to be, yeah? And to get, like, to feel this, like, vibration of who I am, really, yeah? A child of nature. And I feel also it's important like to look around ourselves and to appreciate the beauty, because this is how it gets more beautiful. And yeah, and when we walk barefoot, it's like one of these things, we are appreciating the earth, we kissing the earth with our own feet, and we are leaving stardust, you know, behind. And she is kissing us back and hugging us back. And it's so beautiful, like this connection with our mother. And this is how we establish it, re-establish it again, yeah? Because it's so important, like we live on this earth, yeah? I watched this video yesterday, David Attenborough's talking about our planet. And he says the people take 96% of the planet. It's not the wildlife, it's like us people. And it's crazy. And most of the birds are, 70% of birds are domesticated, and most of it is chicken. That's crazy. Like, so it, for us, it's really, really, really important. Like, please, in, you know, walk barefoot and breathe and like look around you, like how beautiful this earth is. And really like appreciate, this is like so important, like to like, and to know where the food comes from, you know, like to touch the earth with your fingers. And because like most kids today, like in England, they don't know where the food comes from, like they think, you know, it grows in the supermarkets, you know. And I must admit, because I travel as well a lot, I'm like this as well, but yeah.